So in yesterday's class, we finished volume. Yes, liter, centimeter cube, millimeter cube, all these things. Yes. Now today, let's see density. Okay. How to convert density into SI unit? What is this? Density. Now, density, basically, what is the formula of density? Can anyone
mass
tell me?
By volume.
Mass by volume. Yes. So the density formula is mass by volume. So here, rho is equal to what we are getting? M by phi. Okay. Rho is equal to M by phi. Now, if mass is measured in kg and volume is measured in meter cube, what will be the unit of this density? Bolo bolo.
Kg.
Kg per meter cube. Okay, this is what? The SI unit for this density. But now sometimes they will give mass in gram and volume in millimeter cube or centimeter cube. Then how to convert into kg per meter cube? So let's see. So first one, gram per centimeter cube to kg per meter cube. Okay, right. So see, 1 gram per centimeter cube is nothing but 1 gram divided by centimeter cube. Yes or no?
Yes.
Now this is equal to, this is 1 gram. If I will convert into kg, how much you are getting? 10 power minus 3 kg divided by, this is centimeter, I have to convert into meter. So first at the place of centimeter, I am just substituting 10 power minus 2 meter, and this is whole cube. Okay. Therefore, next step, 1 gram per centimeter cube is equal to, this is 10 power minus 3 kg above only, right? Down you are getting 10 power minus 6 meter cube. Okay. Now this minus 6, when I am transferring up, what I am getting? 10 power minus 3 into, this is a 10 power plus 6. Why? Because it is minus, when it is going up, it is plus 6. And this is
kilo. 1000 kg per meter cube.
Meter cube, yes. Now, this is minus 3 and plus 6. So, 10 power minus 3 into, this is 10 power 6, I can write like this. 10 power 3, 10 power 3, and a kg per meter cube. Now just cancel this plus 3 and this minus 3. And therefore, what is your final answer? Tell me.
10 power 3 kg.
1 gram per centimeter cube is equal to 10 power 3. Kg per meter cube. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, good. So note down this. Okay. Right. So later, even in YouTube link, these slides are there now. You can just copy later also, not an issue. Okay. Just go to the class and just pause the video after that slide and write down notes. No problem. So that we will save our time. Let's move ahead. Now, suppose volume is given in liter. Suppose volume is given in liter and mass is given in gram. Then how to convert? See here. So second one, this is first one finished, that is gram centimeter cube to kilogram centimeter cube. Next one, suppose I am having volume gram per liter to, I want to convert kilogram per meter cube. Okay, how to do? Now see, this is 1 gram by liter. Yes, 1 gram by liter means 1 gram by 1 liter. So first this 1 gram I am keeping as it is and converting this liter. 1 liter is equal to how many? Tell me.
1000 centimeter cube.
Thousand.
Sir, 1 gram per liter is equal to 1 kg by meter cube.
Wait now. So 1 gram by 1000 centimeter cube, and then after this, you just see here, this gram I am converting into kg. So this is going to be 10^-3 kg divided by, this is 1000, and this is centimeter cube. So at the place of this centimeter, 10^-2 meter whole cube. So this is equal to 10^-3 kg divided by, this is 1000 into 10^-6 meter cube. Shall I cancel here only or shall I take up? If I will cancel here only, this minus 6 and this minus 3, here how much left? 10^-3. Enough. And this 10^-3 and this 10^3, it will get cancelled. So, yes?
Yes. Yes, sir.
So, sir, this is at numerator, we are having kg, and denominator, this is 1000. This 1000 means I can write 10^3. Into, this is 10^-3, which is left here, and this is meter cube. So again, if this plus and this minus will get cancelled, whatever someone said now, who was that? One gram per liter is equal to just kilogram per meter cube. That is 1 kilogram per meter cube. Hai na? Abhi kon bola tha answer? Yes.
Sir. Sir, Shashank.
What is your name?
Sir, C. Shashank.
Okay, Shashank. Right. Okay, understood. So this is what liter also they are giving. Then you can convert like this, gram per centimeter cube and gram per liter, even millimeter and all, milligram, all these things they will not give most probably. But you know how to convert even milligram and centimeter cube or millimeter cube also, you know how to convert. Yes or not? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. So let's solve one small problem. See here. This is the problem. a block. Has mass 20 gram and its volume, is 30 millimeter cube. Calculate density in kg per meter cube. Okay, what is the question? A block has mass 20 gram and its volume is 30 millimeter cube. Calculate its density in kilogram per meter cube. How we will do? How to do this?
2000 by 3 kg per meter cube.
What is your answer? 2000?
No, sir.
What is the answer?
Sir, 2 into 10 power 6 by 3 kg per meter.
2 into? 10 to the power
6 by 3.
6
by divided by 3, sir.
Divided by 3.
Yes.
Okay. This is kg per meter cube. So this is 3 by 2, 2 by 3 means how much you are getting? 0.6 na?
Yes, sir.
2 by 3, how much? 0.66 into 10 to the power 6. So I can say your answer is 6.6 into 10 to the power 5. So yeah?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's check this. Whatever you got answer, let's check it. Okay. So see. Right. So see, given is what here? Given is mass is given. How much that is? 20 gram. So if now you have more practice, right? So what you do, you convert mass here itself only. So I am directly converting here because now no need to substitute in, means do it in the formula when you are substituting. Here only you convert. So this is 20 gram. So 20 into 10 to the power minus 3 kilogram. Okay, understood. Next, they have given volume. So this is 30 millimeter cube. So this is equal to 30 into
2 into 10 power 6 by 3 kg by meter cube, sir.
Same answer, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. Let's check. Wait. Now this is 30 and this is millimeter cube. So 1 millimeter is equal to how many meter, Ray?
10 power minus 9 meter.
Yes, 10 power minus 3 meter and its whole cube. Don't forget. So this is equal to 30 into 10 to the power minus 9 or 6?
Minus 9.
9.
Yes. So here you are getting minus 9. Minus 9 meter cube. Okay. This is what phi we got. M also we got. Now rho. Rho is equal to M by phi. So this is equal to 20 into 10 to the power minus 3 kg divided by this volume 30 into 10 to the power minus 9 meter cube. Yes, no. When we are converting, it is easy, no? Yes, to substitute. Now this 0 will get cancelled with this 0. Then this minus 3 will get cancelled with this minus 9 and 10 power minus 6 left down at the denominator. Yes, no? And therefore, tell me next step. Rho is equal to 2 kg divided by 3 into 10 to the power minus 6 meter cube. This minus 6, when it is going up, what you are getting? Plus. So rho is equal to 2 into 10 to the power 6 divided by 3 kg per meter cube. If I want to remove this fraction 2 by 3, see here, this is 2 and this is 3. 0 point, here it is 0, 6 is 18, yes, again left is 2, again 0, so 0.66666 you are getting, hai na? Yes, so therefore, yes, can I write like this? Rho is equal to 0.66 into 10 to the power 6 kilogram per meter cube. Now see, decimal, I am shifting this side 1 point because our always standard method is what? One digit after. So rho is equal to, see which side I am shifting, this side. So 6.6.
So then the answer will be 6.66 kg per meter.
6.6 into 10 to the power minus 1 and this is into 10 to the power 6. Ye yaad rakho, shifting yaad rakho. And that 666 is no matter how many you are getting. Two digits are also enough. Or even 6.67 also you can write. So rho is equal to what you are getting. 6.6 into 10 to the power 5. And ye hai aapka standard format. This is what the standard format in which you have to write the answer. Okay?
Okay. Okay, sir.
Understand this shifting of decimal. This side you are going. So that's why one digit shifted minus power. And that's why this 6 minus 1 is 5. Clear? So that's why whatever you got answer, that is right. Okay? Those who got answer, that is right. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Understood, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let's move ahead. Right. So see, next one. Next question, you see how they are giving. One more problem you can solve like this, same model, but little bit different. Okay, do it yourself. Try karo, last page pe. The block has density 1 gram per cc. Cc means centimeter, cubic centimeter, okay? 1 gram per cc. Cc and centimeter cube is same, okay? The block has density 1 gram per cc if its mass is 10 gram, what will be its volume in meter cube? Can you do it? How is this question?
Very easy.
Uh-huh. Okay, do it. How many of you can do? Let's see. Do it fast. Okay, so one got answer, that is 10 power minus 5 meter cube. Okay.
10 power minus 5.
10 power minus 2, sir.
10 power minus 5 meter cube, sir.
10 power?
Minus 2.
Okay, one more is opposition party. Okay, good. Minus 2. 10 power minus 5? How many of you got?
Sir, minus 5.
Minus 5 only.
10 power minus 5.
Minus 5, sir.
Okay, okay.
Minus 5, sir.
Okay, let's check it. Let's check it. Okay, wait. So, see. Now here density is given. So, rho is equal to 1 gram. Per cc. So I am here only converting this density into kilogram per meter cube. This is nothing but 1 gram by centimeter cube. So this rho is equal to this 1 gram means 10 power minus 3 kg and down is centimeter cube. So this is 10 power minus 2 meter whole cube. So this is 10 power minus 3 kg divided by 10 power minus 6 meter cube. So direct, this is how much? Shall I write 1000 now? Can you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, no, understood everyone, because already we have converted this 1 gram per centimeter cube is equal to 10 power 3 kilogram per meter cube. Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Easily you can understand. This minus 3 cancelled with this. And then this minus 3 went up. Here it is 10 power minus 3 left. When it is going up, this is the what value is. Okay, right. Next is mass. So m is given. M is 10 gram. So this is equal to 10 into 10 to the power minus 3. Shall I write like this? 1 into 10 to the power minus 2.
Kg, sir.
Yes. Can I write like this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Because this is 10 power 1 now. 10 power 1 and minus 3. Minus 3 plus 1. Minus 2. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Volume is how much he is asking. We have to find this. Okay. What is our formula? Rho is equal to m by phi. So phi is equal to m by rho. Yes. Now m is how much? M is how much? 10 power minus 2 kg divided by how much rho value we got? 10 power
3.
And now this is what? Kg per meter cube. Hai na?
Yes, sir.
So this kg and this kg will get cancelled. This kg and kg will get cancelled, this meter cube up. So 10 power minus 2 meter cube divided by 10 power 3. When this 10 power 3 will go up, again minus. And that's why your answer is 10 power minus 2 into 10 power minus 3 meter cube. And therefore, what is right answer?
10 to the power minus 5.
Yes, 10 power minus 5 meter cube. Check it. The one who got 10 power minus 2, maybe you forgot to take that down part. Okay. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Is that clear? Any doubt, please ask.
No, sir.
Yes, Harsha. 10 power minus 5 is the right answer. Yes. Okay. Anirudh, can you hear my voice?
Now it is clear, sir.
Okay. Sometimes network problem, you have to check. Okay. Right. Yes, finish this part.
Yes, sir.
Noted.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
When I am doing that time only, you can note also, or else later also you can note, not an issue. So shall I erase this part?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So one more. Shall we solve?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Chalo. You have to solve this. Then we will stop here. Then I will give evening again, afternoon or evening. I will give homework again, okay? 4-5 problems. So have you maintained good notebooks only, no? Yes?
Yes, sir.
Fair.
Slowly. When you are solving objective, once you are very good in this, no, basics, 1 gram per centimeter cube means direct what you will keep? 1000 kilogram per meter cube, hai na?
Yes, sir.
So direct you have to substitute. That much practice you have to do, okay? Don't take it casual.
Yes,
this is very confusing, hai na? Yes? So that's why decimal shifting as well as this all conversions, slowly keep your brain calm. Okay? Slowly you do. Let's see this problem. You have to do yourself. This is as a homework for you, or like homework. So problem is like this. A block has volume 1 millimeter cube and its density, and density, a block has volume 1 millimeter cube and density 30 kg per liter. Calculate mass in kg. Calculate mass in kg. Do it. Can you do it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let me see how you are doing.
So 2 into 10 power 6 kg, sir. Or 20 by 10 power 9 kg.
2 into 10 to the power?
Minus 6 kg.
Okay, this is your answer. Right. Okay, let's check. And this rho is given. That is...
No, sir. Sorry. Sir, it's 20 into 10 power 9. 2 into 10 power minus 8, sir.
2 into 10 to the power?
Minus 8 kg.
3 into 10 power minus 5.
Ek ek bolo. One student. 2 into 10 to the power. What is your answer? First one. 10 to the power minus 8. Second answer bolo.
3 into 10 power minus 5.
3
into 10 power minus 5.
3 into 10 to the power minus 5, na?
Yes,
sir.
Okay, let's check. So let's check fast. So 30 kg per liter. So this is equal to 30 kg, and this liter is nothing but how much, Ray? 1 liter is equal to how many centimeter cube?
1000 centimeter cube.
So this is again equal to 30 kg divided by this 1000 is 10 power 3 into this centimeter cube, means again 10 power minus 2 meter whole cube. So this is equal to 30 kg by 10 power 3 into this is 10 power how much? Minus 6 meter cube. So this is equal to this minus 6 and this will get cancelled. So how much left here? 10 power minus 3. And when it is going up, 30 into 10 to the power 3 kg per meter cube. Is it right? Check it once.
Yes, sir.
Check it, everyone. Right only now. And now rho is equal to m by
v. Sir, we can write.
Therefore,
we can write 3.
3 into 10 to the power 4 also you can write. No, not an issue. M is equal to rho into v. So rho kitna hai? Jaldi bolo, rho kitna hai? 30 into 3 10 into to the 10 power 3. And v kitna hai? V, 10 power minus 9. So this is nothing but 3 into 10 to the power 4. And this is 10 to the power minus 9. So how much this is? Bolo. 3 into 10 to the power minus 5. Kg. This is what second answer is the right. This is wrong. Okay. So this is what your M is. Okay. Note down fast. Now let's stop here for today. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
This is what right answer. 3 into 10 to the power minus 5 kg. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Bye.